Jack Outdoors. Today we are back with another video. I hope you guys liked the fireworks show that we did the other day. But today we're going to do some mushroom picking. So I'm going to grab our knife here and we're going to go look for some mushrooms. Okay, so we found one, but it looks like we are too late here. It's already dead. It looks like a chicken in the woods, right?
Yeah. So has that orangish yellowish white sometimes too, and it always grows on oak. So we were too late with that one, but it'll grow back next year.
Yeah, we'll get them next year. Okay, so we found one. You can see it from the distance. It looks like a chicken, but we don't really know. It's on a dead log. There, you can see it a little bit. Let's head up to it. Oh, this one looks like a big one here. Let's see what it is. Yep, this one's alive. It's another one right there. Holy crap. Look at this, is all chicken. Okay, so now we're gonna cut them. We're gonna put them in our bags.
So when you're cutting mushrooms, you wanna leave a little bit of the root, kind of like this. That's a good piece of chicken.
And then you're gonna wanna do the same thing with a couple of these pieces too. This is one big chicken. This is one gigantic piece.
More over here.
There's a bunch over here. I mean a bunch. As you can see, I'm not cutting it right on the tree line.
Leaving a little bit of root for next year.
That's one little piece of chicken.
We have more down here too.
But it's kind of hard to get when the tree is there. So we're gonna end up leaving a little bit more there.
Okay.
There's still some more down here. This was a really big chicken.
Yeah. So we already have like half a bag filled with them. This is just one little
chicken.
Yeah, one group of mushrooms.
There's still a bunch.
Still got them up there too.
Okay,
so we got this one on this side, and we got two more over there. That's good, Dan. You don't need to do that.
You don't always find this much.
Yeah. So it's pretty
this
rare.
This was just the luck of the draw here.
So we're going to go over to this next one.
Hold on, there's a little bit more here that we can get.
It's fine, Dan. Come on. Let's get this one. Let me cut this one.
2 hours later.
Here, hold the bag. So you're gonna cut.
You're gonna leave about enough right off the tree so it could grow back next year.
It won't probably.
But don't cut into the tree.
Okay.
That's a small piece of chicken, but it all adds up to one big thing. You got half a bag here. Yeah, that's good.
Here, it's on a small tree, but that's good for hunting season. We just found another one. Holy crap, this one's huge. We're just walking back because we didn't find any more. Holy crap. This is like, there's another one right here. Here's my boot compared to all of them. This is huge. Holy crap. What do you think of this?
That's a big mushroom. I think it might be a jack-o'-lantern though.
Let's take a look. Yeah. So, you think that's poisonous?
Yeah.
Only if that was a chicken. Well, maybe walking back we'll find something else. Hopefully we do. But we're just gonna keep walking and hopefully find another one. Another one. We don't really know what it is, but we know it's poisonous because it has those gills underneath it. So that's no good. A little bone here. Don't really know what it is, but it's on that rock, so we'll let that be. We're gonna keep walking. So we're done picking mushrooms today. We got a lot of them, as you can see. I just want hats off to the guys who lit off the fireworks. It was an amazing show. I guys hope you guys liked that show, and I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and comment what you'd like to see next. Thanks for watching.